So this is a one-on-one match. Remember, what's at stake here?
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
AJ has the headlock.
Oh, mama!
And that's a stiff kick. A sick dick breaker. Beth Phoenix controlling the waist.
That'll send you to the dentist. Big elbow. Oh boy, falls count anywhere. I hate these matches because frequently I have to move out of the way. But then again, sometimes you get caught in the crossfire, Michael. And who doesn't love to see that? A stiff axe handle. Oh, right to the gut. Sidewalk slam. Beth's reeled her in.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. AJ still in this. AJ from behind.
Cole.
And there's the camel clutch. Shades of the legendary Iron Sheik.
Hey!
And she wills her way out. Quickly into the cover. With the AJ gets the shoulder up.
Boy, how great would that Diva Championship look around the waist of any of these gorgeous young ladies?
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there. Shoulders down, championship, and she kicks out.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Oh, clothesline knocked her right on her head.
The quick kick. There's no doubt this hold will put tremendous pressure on the lower back. And this matchup is now all AJ. And she makes it to the ropes.
Oh, the elbow connects.
The kick connects. There's the clothesline.
And Beth got planted. Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
She's in big trouble.
And with that, Beth Phoenix has this one wrapped up. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Three.
And the Glamazon wins the championship.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
The former champ appears to be stunned and astonished.